my tears. This is the third week of our Lessons in Light and your personal walk with Jesus. And our affirmation for this week is, God is the love in which I forgive. As you begin to close your eyes, think of those words. God is the love in which I forgive. Gently breathe in the light from the Christ candle and visualize the word peace, bringing that energy into your mind and body as you begin to relax more and more with the sound of my voice. Once again, let's go to that quiet place within us. Visualize yourself in a wonderful spring meadow, beautiful flowers blooming all around. You feel totally safe and secure and so very much loved. The sun is shining brightly, and there is a gentle breeze blowing all around as you hear the singing of the birds in the background and hear the scampering of the small animals. Now just allow yourself to fully feel the warmth and energy of God's love and peace flowing into every cell of your being. Our dedication for this week ahead is to allow God, Jesus, and the Holy Spirit to help us remember that there is nothing to forgive, nothing to atone for, and nothing we need to sacrifice. We only need to place in God's hands any burdens we are carrying in our lives so that we may awaken to the resurrected child of God that we truly are, as we awaken to the light inside us. This week we enter into our desire to not only believe God's forgiving mercy to us, but also to experience it, to accept it, and to celebrate it. How much that must be God's own desire for each of us this week, and oh, how much He must love us. As you relax more and more into the oneness of who you are, you now see Jesus walking toward you with arms outstretched, surrounding you with His love and His peace. You once again begin your own personal journey with Jesus as you walk hand in hand through the meadow. He reminds you that just as He rolled away the stone from the front of the cave, so He tells each of us to roll away the stone of fear from our own lives, to roll away the stones of feeling separate from God, to roll away our own cave of darkness, to be free and unlimited in all areas of this body we are living in. All of us can be accomplished with forgiveness. Forgiveness of self and of a projection that we place on all of our relationships. For forgiveness recognizes that what you thought your brother did to you has really never occurred. It does not pardon the sins, the false ideas or beliefs, and make them real. It sees there was no sin, and in that view are all your sinlessness, ideas, and false thinking now forgiven. This special message fills you with love and peace, joy and understanding, and is your own personal answer to any burdens that you have been carrying with you. Jesus now takes all those false beliefs from you and fills that now empty space in your heart with pure, unconditional light and love, for that is all you truly are. Walk with Jesus now for a few moments in conversation or in silence. Now begin to leave the beautiful meadow. And as you say goodbye to Jesus and thank him for continuing with you on your own personal journey, repeat these words quietly to yourself. The Christ in me forgives and heals all human hearts. As I freely forgive, I am forgiven. For God is the love in which I forgive. I am free. I am unlimited. I am a precious and perfect child of God. And now slowly begin to return to this time and place with total memory of your conversations with Jesus as you repeat our affirmation for this week one more time. God is the love in which I forgive. When you're ready, gently open your eyes or remain in silent meditation as we listen to Cassie's beautiful voice. And so it is. Thank you, Father. Amen.
There was a time in my life I thought I had to do it all for myself. I didn't know the grace of God was sufficient. I didn't know that the love of God was at hand. But now I can say, if you are discouraged, struggling just to make it through another day, you've got to let it go, let it all go. And this is what you have to say. I release and I let go. I let the Spirit run my life, and my heart is open wide. Yes, I'm only here for God. No more struggling, no more strife. With my faith, I see the light. I am free in the Spirit. Yes, I'm only here for God. There was a time in my life I thought I had to do it all for myself. Didn't know the grace of God was sufficient. Didn't know the love of God was at hand. But now I can say, if you are discouraged, struggling just to make it through another day, you've got to let it go, let it all go. And this is what you have to say. I release and I let go. Spirit, run my life, and my heart is open wide. Yes, I'm only here for God. No more struggling, no more strife. Yes, I'm only here for God.